अस्सलाम वालेकुम, आई एम डॉक्टर मरियम जैन, हेड ऑफ़ डिपार्टमेंट बायोकेमिस्ट्री एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। आई वांट टू कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट यू ऑल फॉर द सेलिब्रेशन ऑफ डिफेंस डे। एंड डिफेंस डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड ईच ईयर इन मेमोरी ऑफ द सेक्रीफाइसेस रेंडर्ड बाय पाकिस्तान आर्म्ड फोर्सेस इन 1965 वॉर। The enemy attacked our borders on September 6, 1965 with a view to invade the attacked areas. It was a reaction to stop the advance of Pakistan military in India-occupied Kashmir. They mainly attacked the regions of Lahore, Sialkot and desert area of Sindh. The battle lasted September 22, 1965. Our military was successful in defending not only the areas attacked, but also in protecting the lives of thousands of civilians and their homes. As such, we owe a duty to honor and respect all the military personnel of our country who gave up their lives so that we, our relatives, our fellow countrymen could live peacefully. This respect and honor should also extend to all those military personnel who supported our martyrs, risked their lives, and lived to tell the tale. Defense Day is also a day to renew our pledge that we are a strong, proud nation and that we would not be intimidated by any foreign nation, no matter how strong it is. So I'd like to congratulate you all again on this Defense Day, and Pakistan Zindabad.